everything. And then sometimes, ooh, look at grown people. And then sometimes you just get a roll up on them and get some love. How you doing? How are you?
Great. Perfect day for this.
Yes, sir. And of course, you always throw a hell of a party. Hello, how you doing?
Christmas.
All right.
Ooh,
honey.
All right.
I
want to
see.
Yes.
All right.
Yes.
Hi. Give me this
side. Yes, ma'am. I got you. Hey, Mr. T. I ain't seen you since you won, dude. How are you?
Hey, congratulations. How are you?
You got it all knocked in.
Always.
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 I know that.
It's all such a fuck now. Woo-hoo! Good evening, sir.
And well.
That's okay. Hey, Sandy, how you doing?
Square. My name is Bill Schlitt, and I'm delighted
I'm delighted to be your host for this afternoon's program. We have a great show lined up, and don't forget, later in this hour, Mayor Riley's going to be here to officially welcome that big man from the North Pole who's going to come right down here and help us light our beautiful tree. There's marvelous kettle corn and boiled peanuts right behind us here. But we have a special treat for you this afternoon from Charleston's oldest theater. They've been doing theater here in Charleston for almost 85 years now, and they have a holiday classic that they're going to be performing, Miracle on 34th Street, the musical, from now until December 20th. And we have a...
That man over there is Santa Claus. I know, I know, I know. I can tell by the crinkle on the bridge of his nose, the wink of his eye, and the wrinkle of his toes, and the joy wherever he goes. That man is he. I don't care if every other corner has a Santa Claus standing there. I don't care, round or fat or tall or wide or slim. I'm aware of the many other Santas everywhere. I don't care, 'cause that man over there represents them all as they represent him. That man over there is Santa Claus. I know, I know, I know. I can tell by the crinkle on the bridge of his nose, the wink of his eye, and the twinkle of his toes, and the joy wherever he goes. That man is he. That man over there is Santa Claus. I know, I know, I know. I can tell by the jingle in his voice like a bell, bright as a holly in his coat lapel, and the joy he spreads as well. That man is he. I don't care if every other corner has a Santa Claus standing there. I don't care. Down with Scrooge and up with Heidi Tim. I'm aware of the many other Santas everywhere, but I don't care, 'cause that man over there represents them all as they represent him. That man over there is Santa Claus. I know, I know, I know. I can tell by the crinkle of the bridge of his nose, the wink of his eye, and the twinkle of his toes, and the joy wherever he goes. That man is he, Santa Claus. I know because.
On the footlight players, that man over there is Santa Claus, playing Miracle on 34th Street from now until December 20th. Thank you, Fred. Now, there are so many events going on during this holiday season in Charleston, and one we want to make sure that you're especially aware of is Kwanzaa Kinara Lighting, that's going to take place right here in Marion Square on Saturday, December 26th, the day after Christmas, from 5 to 6 p.m. And you'll learn a little bit more about Kwanzaa Kinara, and enjoy African drummers, dancers, and learn some of the secrets of that wonderful festival.
Abaragani!
So please come out for that on the day after Christmas. All right?
That's one of the secrets you'll learn.
We next have a group that, to my knowledge, we've never had a group like this in the tree lighting over the years, and I'm just delighted to bring them to the stage this afternoon. It's a women's barbershop choir, and they have to be affiliated with a wonderful movement all over the country called the Sweet Adelines International. It's actually a international organization, and so I want you to welcome right now the Southern Harmony Chorus.
Oh, y'all gonna have to wake up now. People up there singing for you. Go ahead, girl.
Oh, Mr. Kringle, it's soon gonna jingle the bells that'll tingle all your troubles away. 'Cause everybody's waiting for the man with the bag. Christmas is coming again, my friend. He's got a sleigh full, it's not gonna stay full. He's got stuff to drop at every stop of the way. 'Cause everybody's waiting for the man with the bag. Christmas is coming again, he'll be here. In answer to the prayers that you made through the year, and you'll get yours. If you've done everything you should, extra special good, he'll make this December one you'll remember. The best and the merriest you ever did have. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag. Christmas is here again. He'll be here. In answer to the prayers that you made through the year. And you'll get yours. If you've done everything you should, extra special good, he'll make this December one you'll remember. The best and the merriest you ever did have. Everybody's waiting, anticipating the man with the long white beard. He comes about this time each year, 'cause Christmas is here again. You better watch out now.
The Southern Harmony Chorus, ladies and gentlemen. Now don't forget, in a few minutes, Mayor Riley's going to be here. He's going to officially welcome Santa Claus, and we're going to light this great tree. But before we do that, we have another group that, they really delighted us last year when they appeared on the tree lighting program. And they come from Guatemala Island, from Edith L. Frierson Elementary School. These are young ladies from 2nd through 5th grade, and they have been stepping now since the year 2012. Please help me welcome the Elf Steppers! Stage and help us do the 12 days of Christmas, to act out the 12 days of Christmas. And we're going to have some young
ladies come back. We're going to sing a song about a Christmas tree.
Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree, eyes are so unchanging. Oh, Christmas tree, your leaves are so unchanging. Oh, Christmas tree, your leaves are so unchanging. Not only green when summer's here, but in the coldest time of year. Oh, Christmas
Come on, folks. It ain't easy standing up in the cold entertaining y'all. Come on. Come on.
To help us light our wonderful tree, but something happened, and somehow Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer wound up here in Charleston, and I understand he has a statement to read. So, ladies and gentlemen, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Thank you, Bill. Sorry. I have a letter written from me and all the other reindeer to Mrs. Claus. Dear Mrs. Claus, I, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, am writing to you on behalf of Dasher, Prancer, Comet, Blitzen, Dunder, Dancer, Vixen, and Cupid. I've come to you with a very important request. By the way, your hair looks amazing. And those glasses, are they new? That's a beautiful dress you've got on. What? Okay. Sorry. I get a little nervous when I have to talk in front of people. All the other reindeer think I like it just because I lead the sleigh, but I told them that's just because of my nose. I mean, you know, just because I got a flashlight for a nose doesn't mean I like public speaking. Anyways, I, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, riding to you on behalf of Dasher, Prancer, Comet, Blitzen, Dunder, Dancer, Vixen, and Cupid, come to you with a very important request. Now, we all know how important it is to stay healthy and stay in shape. And we're very inspired by the exercise program that you've got Mr. Claus on now. I mean, how old is Santa anyways? With 750? He doesn't look a day over 700. It's working. But, I also heard that both of you are registered for the annual North Pole Marathon this year. I bet he wins. I mean, those elves can't be that fast. What with their short little legs and everything? Back to the letter. Now, every Christmas Eve, people from all around the world leave milk and cookies for Santa Claus, and sometimes carrots and celery for us reindeer. But see, the problem is the past few years, since you've had Santa exercising, he's been eating all the carrots and celery and leaving us the milk and cookies. Which, normally, that'd be great. You know, there's nothing more delicious than milk and cookies. But see, when you have to eat them at every single house of every good little boy and girl throughout the world, it leaves a reindeer feeling a bit sluggish. And then there's all the milk, you know, which is fine by me, but Comet and Blixen are both lactose intolerant, so it makes takeoff and landings a bit rough.
Ooh, Jesus.
So, Mrs. Claus, Dear, dear, sweet Mrs. Claus. See, my brother Reindeer and I have come to you to write this letter to ask you to please, please, on this Christmas Eve, just ask Santa to please eat the cookies. He doesn't have to eat all of them. Just take maybe a nibble or two out of each house, and then we can just move on. But, you know, we need the carrots and celery. Everyone knows that carrots are great for your eyesight, you know, which is good, because sometimes it rains and it gets foggy. And the celery is really good for our teeth, you know. Oh, and then sometimes people put the peanut butter and the raisins on the celery. I love it when they do that. You know, sometimes when they put peanut butter and raisins on it, I like to pretend that the raisins are little ants that they're just marching their way down my belly. Sorry. So, anyways, please, Mrs. Claus, would you please ask Santa to make an exception just for one night? You know, after all, Christmas is a time for thinking of others, right? Please eat the cookies and leave the celery and carrots for us. Thank you. Sincerely yours, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Thank you. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer! Thank you, Rudolph.
Thank you, Bill.
See you Christmas Eve.
Okay.
Now it's time for our... What has become a tradition for us. We're going to invite the living enactment of the 12 days of Christmas, all these wonderful little boys and girls, to come up on stage and help us all sing the 12 days of Christmas. They will do their own individual days, and after the first day is sung for the first time, we'll all join in singing the first day of Christmas and announce the new days. So, as they get lined up here, let's welcome them to the stage, shall we? The 12 Days of Christmas.
Grandchild.
turtle tops. Let's do the country.
Barbershop male a cappella quartet. Please help me welcome the Charlestones.
Let's go, let's go, Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, it's grand. Just holding your hand. We're gliding along with the song of a wintry fairyland. And whenever you take my hand, then everything is so grand.
Jingle, shake,
bells, jingle, bells, jingle, bells, jingle, all the way.
Oh, all is lovely, but I'm on the same
as a guy. Oh, what a soft sight of jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Together in a one-horse sleigh, jingle all the way with you.
Jing, 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 jing.
With jing, 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 jing.
With
jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Jingle bells.
The Charleston! We have a special group that we formed just this year for the tree lighting. We're calling them the Holiday Magic Gospel Choir. They're composed of three wonderful groups here in the Charleston area. Mount Zion AME Church's Choir. We have the Plantation Singers. And then we have the Power, Kingdom, and the Glory Choir. These folks are all directed by Mr. Carl Bright this afternoon. And as they take the stage, let me remind you that there's a help us light our wonderful tree for 2015. And let me also remind you that if you're hungry, and if you can't wait until dinner, we have boiled peanuts and kettle corn. Looks like there's a nice line over there. And it will kind of stave off the hungries until you get home for dinner this evening. So it looks like we're close to the event now, so please help. Let's give a warm welcome to the Holiday Magic Gospel Choir.
Thank you. mighty God!
The mighty, 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 mighty God!
Everlasting Father!
But before that, we have a nationally known sister act. Please help me welcome Gracie and Lacey. Service to our beloved city, and he's making one of his final appearances this evening to officially welcome Santa Claus and light our beautiful tree. Please help me welcome the good, the honorable Joseph P. Riley Jr.
Thank you so much, Bill, and thank you so much, boys and girls and ladies and gentlemen. It's such a thrill to be with you, and so exciting. I know we're going to have Santa here in just a minute to help us light our beautiful tree. Usually comes about this time when it's gotten dark, so the tree will just fill up the square, and it's going to be so beautiful. But before he gets here, I want to tell you about some of the things that are going to be happening. We've got the holiday parade tomorrow, Sunday, at 2 o'clock. It'll go from Broad Street up King Street, right to Marion Square. Then we'll have the Hanukkah at the square right here from 4 to 6. Then next Saturday, we'll have the parade of boats. Of course, we'll have a holiday farmer's market here every Saturday and Sunday before Christmas. And then on New Year's Eve, a wonderful thing happens in the square.
Yes,
we have Happy New Year Charleston from 4 to 10 p.m. It's an alcohol-free, family-friendly, so everybody plan to come out on New Year's Eve here in Marion Square and help us bring in the new year. But of course, before all of that, we've got to get Santa to come, and let's hope
Mr. Mayor, excuse me, I was just handed this letter. It came from the North Pole.
What? From the North Pole?
Yes, sir.
Oh, my. Wow. My apologies to Mayor Riley and all who are present this evening. I can't light your tree in Charlestown. I hate to confess it, but I'm feeling down. The North Pole has Wi-Fi, and they've been watching the news. All these reports just give me the blues. Everywhere there's so much sad and bad and mad.
Jesus.
How can I bring good tidings of glad?
Oh,
don't worry, dear Charleston.
Uh-huh.
I'll find my lost joy.
Oh, God.
But tonight, I'm not ready to greet each girl and boy. Regretfully, Santa.
Well, this is terrible. What are we going to do? We can't light the tree without Santa.
Well, he's feeling so bad, we've...
Jeremiah,
to cheer Santa up.
Woo! Was a good friend of mine.
Hey, now.
I never understood a single word he said, but I helped him drink his wine.
Woo!
And he always had some mighty fine wine. Singing
joy to the world.
Come on now.
Woo!
All the boys and girls now.
That's right.
Joy to the fishes and the deep blue sea. Joy to you and me.
Y'all sound good. Come on again.
Joy to the world.
Excuse me.
Ha!
All the girls now.
I'm trying to bring some joy to the world.
Amen.
One more time. Singing joy
wait,
to
stop,
the world.
Stop. That's not even a holiday song.
Santa Claus was a bullfrog.
Hey!
No, that won't work. And who are you?
I am the merry master of mirthology.
Tell him, baby.
Mythology?
Mirthology.
Myth?
Mirth.
Birth?
Mirth. You know, like joy, happiness, fun.
Well, we certainly need to bring mirth and joy to the world.
Singing joy to the world.
But right now, we need to bring some special mirth and joy to Santa.
Ah. Hmm. I've got it.
Right.
Hooska!
That's looking. Get that magic, baby. Woo! Yes, sir. The light is on, damn it.
What is this?
This is my Santometer. Only mirthologists have these.
Well, what does it do?
Well, it measures Santa's joy, of course. Watch. Singing joy to the world. All the boys and girls now. Come on, y'all.
Joy to the fishes in the deep blue sea. Joy to you and me.
joy to the world.
Well, I think we've got a problem.
Oh.
A little different.
Now, I have.
I think we've got to find a way to get to Santa's heart.
I have just the thing, Mr. Mayor. Yeah.
Y'all need
Ladies
some soul.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you now a wonderful singer from Charleston County School of the Arts. She's a senior there. Please help us welcome Shelby Levine.
Hey!
That's a heck of a name.
sleigh bells jingle. Jing, jing-a-ling, jing-a-ling, jing-a-ling. They set your heart a-tingle. Jing, jing-a-ling, jing-a-ling, jing-a-ling. I love to hear the laughter mingle. Ha, ha, ho, ho. Gliding through the snow. Jing, jing-a-ling, jing-a-ling, jing-a-ling. The bells have got the snowflakes dancing. Jing, jing-a-ling, jing-a-ling, jing-a-ling. Old Dobbins even prancing. Jing, jing-a-ling, jing-a-ling, jing-a-ling. The night is made for sweet romancing. Ha, ha, ho, ho. Through the snow we go.
Another big round of applause. Oh, wow. So we're making some progress, but we need to find a way to give Santa a little more joy.
I got it.
A little more joy.
I got it. I got it. We just need to tell Santa how much we love him. Santa, you are a very good man. Oh, Santa, you are a very handsome man. Santa, you are a very well-respected, loved, appreciated, admired, and so very popular.
I don't think flattery will get you anywhere.
I agree. It's not working.
Oh, I could charm him with some of my poetry.
No.
No.
Let me dazzle him with some of my dance steps.
No.
Ooh. I could flood him with my love letters.
No, and we don't need any more flooding. We've had enough flooding.
Amen!
No, that would not work. Absolutely.
Well,
it's a terrible idea.
How about what we need?
What we need is...
What we need is all of us together.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen.
Right.
All of us together. Girls, please help me welcome back to the stage the Holiday Magic Gospel Choir as they lead all of us. It's Santa Claus is coming to town.
Lights are washing out everybody.
Thank you.
Yes, it is. Now we've got to make sure I come on New Year's Eve.